Da tengi ngā dzō relative density tēshī gyā dēyō kā nā nō shī sā technical problems tā dā lō lēs rā tā ngā dō mūtī nō rā chē dī tā topic dī chapter dā gravitation dī anē topic thamā dī rā the relative density of a substance is the ratio of its density to that of the water relative relative dā nā chālā nī dā dēyō yā gyō sā tā relative ngā dō physics tō nē dila tu tenda nga zo chala nyi ki density nyi di chala nyi ki density compare chi na ratio chay na ane nga zo la khari rao re relative density ta ine relative density chala nyi na lo le chik ka tu ine nga zo suy nyamu compare chi go re chu ga chi chu ta chala shenpa shi chu ta chala shenpa shi ki density compare chi tu ka la nga zo la relative density of that substance ka chi rao go okay so the relative density formula is equal to density of a substance chala khare ine ita and divided by density of water ka density of water di hanga jo khare constant ne constant means ta che sa jo density koram ko ne original water ka density che jo ta ta jela man jo khare substance ka density ma jo calculation chi tu concept bo chhe jo number value dama dalu okay हां सो डेंसिटी द जो वो आपको चाहिए जो एक्सरसाइज वो प्रॉब्लम का चाहिए चाहिए हमको करे रिलेटिव डेंसिटी ऑफ अ गोल्ड इज 8.2 8.2 मारे दी पॉइंट दी करता फुल स्टॉप है दा मतलब चाहिए चाहिए द गोल्ड सेल सेल योरा सेल का जो डेंसिटी दी ता मारा दी दी बैग मामा योरा ये ता मतलब कॉन्सेप्ट दी बोल चाहिए जो सेल की डेंसिटी 8.2 रेस वा The density of water is the d water which density kora mone value 1000 kg meter per cube kg meter per cube d density ki kare si unit so water which density d stress the dina matter chi 10 raised power 3 that is going to 0 sum to and is gene raised power to gene to 10 raised power 3 kg meter per cube raised ra okay the density ni data ta d to direct What is the density of a gold in SI unit? Ane ta gold ki SI gold ki density che la ta relative density che ga ane water ka density che ga ta dini dini prajata ne kare gold ki density che that to SI unit ane kare kg meter per cube na che jiwa ta bo de che te jiwa ni cha den te che ga ma jo ba ke kishi jora ni wa ta density of a platinum is 100 The platinum yeah metal chi gwa yellow kana no white gold this like the platinum so d pt d density 100 che and that of the water d na jo che yo che what is the relative density of the platinum dela density che of the gold ka che dela gar che odo relative density okay so ta ma ti ma jo calculation che che ra oh god oh ta de ya jo de वो प्रॉब्लम ने गो थ्रू रुचि दी गला है नो शीसा तो दिन नाम चाहिए आपको तो दे नो यहां से यहां से शी दो यहां ना तो वो प्रॉब्लम शुरू होगा रिलेटिव डेंसिटी ऑफ अ गोल्ड द सरफेसिंग ए कैलकुलेशन दिदान सिंपल चिता दे रहे तो वो दी तो दी गला हमको आंसर आंसर नंबर टी देने सॉल्यूशन नाइन का सॉल्यूशन नाइन आंसर लगाओ बस इसे देने गिवन करे करते तो ओके गिवन तांगो दिमाग तो करते दो गोल्ड की डेंसिटी अच्छा चाहिए तो 8.2 केजी मीटर पर क्यूब ला ऐसा यूनिट देने डेंसिटी ऑफ वाटर चाहिए तो thousand kg meter per cube jaga okay 1000 jaga jaga ya ko khashi yan ko chu mara What is the density of gold? to be find out that's the left density of gold. Okay, now also the relative density formula to Maki and the Sedora. Relative density is equal to density of substance divided by density of substance divided by density of water. Okay, the formula is relative density. In the answer, we have to do gold ki density. Density. What is the density? Okay, gold ki density is relative density. Relative density is the unit. Is okay, we want to achieve gold ki relative density 8.2 tier da. Ina shingi density of water di tier da. Ta dene anto khati chere gold ki density chere relative density of tier da. Ta gold ki relative density matu to 8.2 rima. Ta di chere density of substance. Density of substance di rita matu kare gold. Substance di kare gold shua. Divided by density of water to 1000 kg meter per cube. Okay. Now, also, I know the density of substance gold kachwa. Density of substance kare hamko gold chwa. Okay. Ye achche waza. Na di unknown beta. Di unknown idu bala. Na di division form na beta. Di two side change china koni kachige multiply. Density of gold is equal to relative density of gold into density of water into the density of water is equal to 8.2 the correct relative density of gold into 1000 kg meter per cube. So we just change it over there. 8 decimal sheet mark 8200 sinchara and B density size kg meter per cube and it's here to go there and now 8.2 into 10 to the raise power 3 zero sunda kg meter per cube. Okay, so the answer here. Density of gold, the density of gold was 8.2 into 10 to the raise power 3 kg meter per cube, yana 8200 kg meter per cube. Okay, the next one to tell it over. When you are density of a platinum solution, you are given to current density of platinum data. So 1000 kg meter per cube. What is the relative density? Okay, that is your relative. Relative density of platinum. It's edge. Calculate it. So, formula. Relative density of platinum is equal to, correct, density of platinum divided by density of water. So density of platinum has to be 100 kg meters per cube jasa. And the water is 1000 kg meter per cube. So the relative density la unit yo mara iska chani ni cancel chhe kg cancel meter per cube cancel chhe then it's 0 knee cancel chhe 0 knee cancel chhe 1 divided by 10 na 0.1. So that is the relative density of platinum. Unit your mark cancel chance of 0.1. 1 divided by 10. 0 ni cancel chance of 1 divided by 10, 0.1. Okay, that is the topic of the chapter. Then it's a chapter.